Hello everybody, welcome. We had a long day today getting this live stream together. So here with me is Milou.
Yay, hello.
Yeah. Later Peter will join as well. So what we're going to do today is State of Decay 2 gameplay. The only problem is we want, you know, this is a zombie multiplayer game and you can play it with four people at the same time. So what we did, we put four PCs here, we installed, you know, it's, I don't know, quite a lot of big download. So we installed the game on all the PCs, thanks for Microsoft for helping us. And then we wanted to connect to each other, and this, you know, was not easy, so please trust me. So that's why, you know, we wanted to start at 3 o'clock, do a long gameplay session, but in the end it took a little bit longer until we were able to start. But yeah, you know, we will see where we stand, and we just start to do some gameplay, right?
Yes.
So Milou, you told me you're a noob.
Yeah.
But you told me you have more than 300 hours Siege?
Yeah.
Hey, 300 hours, you're not a noob.
200. To be honest, I'm only a gamer since like 8 months. So.
That doesn't matter, come on. I mean, we're here to learn. So, let me see. Bye-bye.
Bye.
That was not Peter. Peter will join. So today, no makeup for us. We want to dress up like we did with the Pirates game. Sea of Thieves, we want to dress up like zombies, but... Actually, in the game, we're not zombies, so we're a little bit conflicted with that. Well, maybe next time, you don't know. And Peter didn't want to wear a dress, so...
Yeah, quite sad.
Yeah, so... we don't have any benchmarks, because there is no benchmark in the game. The game actually is out yesterday, I believe, in the Microsoft Store. And like what I said, it's a zombie survival game, so... we're playing it here on actually we have four systems, but here there are three systems. You cannot see them, but we have our new case. Our MAG Pylon is here. We assembled the PC with the Z370 Gaming Pro Carbon. Has some nice RGB LEDs. We have Trident, the new one, the 8th gen with the new Intel CPU. And we have an old, I think 7th gen is not really old, but an old Trident. So compact game PCs. All monitors are MPG. So with the nice Steel Series lights in, so this game is not supported yet, I have to say. Let's hope for it in the future. I'm going to play 1080p, high settings, because you know, we're streaming in 1080p. I have a 1070 in this gaming PC here, and I'm now running at 60 FPS. Maybe it's capped, can be. Oh, there you have Peter. Hello. Run.
Which camera?
Yeah, this one.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
I'm back,
and now he's going to disappear again because we are going to jump into the gameplay. If you have any comments, I'm trying to monitor the chat, but of course I have to kill some zombies. And what I found out, the difficulty of this game is when you die, your character dies. So
that's quite shitty if you like me. So
yeah.
So we finished.
It's really, you know, I already did some gameplay, and I started with you start with four people. I think I only have one left for the original crew, and then you need to find other people, you know, survivors, and recruit them.
So if we're like really bad, we can be finished like in 15 minutes.
Yeah, who knows?
Let's start a new game.
Yeah. So maybe we can switch to the PC.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, I need to, let me check.
No, I think you just need to start the game.
What I'm first going to do, I'm going to put it here at video. Windowed, apply changes. This is because of the capture card. The capture card switches us back to windowed mode, and I want to have full screen mode. One moment. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's when you push one time too many on the escape button. Let's not do that. Okay, so I believe everybody can see this. State of Decay 2. Microsoft Studios. It's really a fun game. I never played any zombie game. Did you guys?
We are experiment.
Okay, yeah, that's a nice game. Yeah.
Really scary.
But also the was it Left 4 Dead series I played and
Left 4 Dead.
What's the other one? There's another one of those zombie shooter games. I play that to relieve stress because it's so easy. Killing Floor. Yeah. So there's a lot of zombie games and DayZ. I used to play actually a lot of zombie games. But DayZ as well. That was quite fun. Although it takes a long time there to do anything. So that's. But
yeah.
What I liked, I heard about the first State of Decay. When I was playing DayZ, and I really liked the concept of the game. I never played it, but I did like the concept of the game because of the base building, which is something I kind of like. DayZ, you could also do some base building, but it took such a long time, and if the server was wiped or something, you know, everything was lost. That was kind of a bummer. So yeah, this game actually is right up my alley.
Okay. So, you already saw this is running on the Unreal Engine, so this means great graphics, and yeah, it looks pretty okay. I mean, it's not like the latest Battlefield or... What games has good graphics? PUBG not, right?
No.
Minecraft.
Well, no, definitely not the Minecraft, but I mean, there's a lot of them. I've been away on a holiday, guys. So I'm sorry.
Okay. Anyway, so what I first always want to show you is the settings of this game. So at top we have gameplay, subtitles. Well, you know, can be useful, especially if they talk Spanish or Russian, what I don't understand. Vibration. You can also play this with a game controller. We have a GC20 game controller. Peter, we don't have one here, right? Yeah, we're more like keyboard and mouse. Settings. Okay, multiplayer, you can choose if you want to play offline. And offline actually has a small benefit because if you're online, the game continues. Even if you pause or try to pause, the game just continues. So I did friends only. The controls, of course, well, you know, I a little bit. I always like sensitivity. Accessibility, yep, okay. Auto camera tracking on vehicle. Well, Milou had a question. I mean, this game can be played in first person. That's a pity, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's a third person shooter. So you view your puppet, the main character from the backtop. And that sometimes it's annoying with movements. So I can understand.
The character actually can get in the way of where you're trying to look.
Yeah.
So that's.
That's a bit what you're used to, I think. So.
It feels a little bit similar to Division for me. It was the same there, although you were maybe a little bit more elevated, your view, like a little bit above the character. Where here it's a little bit sometimes more directly behind the character, which is where it kind of gets in the way sometimes.
Yeah. Okay, so we can enable, disable HUD, some messages for the tutorial, notifications, the mini-map. I like the mini-map. Video settings. I mean, you know, we always want to know how it plays and what kind of resolution. So. Full screen or windowed, I now put full screen. I have the desktop resolution, so I'm now playing in 1080p, what I already told you, and this is especially because we stream like that. And here you see the on top, left corner on top, I think depends where you are, on YouTube, Facebook, maybe the logo is there. But it's now showing 60 to 58 FPS. I'm not actually sure if this is capped. Like what I said, we have a 1070 in here.
It's capped. Even though you put VSync off, I noticed that doesn't matter how low I put the settings, so I tried a little bit, it's always just trying to aim for a 60 FPS,
yeah.
So I think it's capped. There might be some way to uncap it, but we haven't found it yet. So.
Yeah, I made some changes. Then the video settings, so low, medium, high, ultra. I'm playing on high settings, like what I told you. Jorn actually was just here. He is playing this game at probably at home on the couch at 4K.
He will try to join later.
Yeah.
Us.
Oh, cool. Cool.
Home. So let's see if he can make it.
Yeah. So this game is able to play with four characters at the same time. We didn't play together yet, so
yeah.
Let's hope it works.
Should be entertaining.
Yeah. So you can you have a lot of settings. So with default you can change everything at the same time, and you can make per item settings changes. So world of level detail, characters. Well, I mean, they're dead and have a lot of blood, so... shadow quality, okay. Audio, music. Well, and I notice already when there are a lot of zombies or dead people, undead people, as you say, walking up to you, you hear it in the music. You know, it's like a horror movie. It's directly you feel the tension getting. Yeah, something is happening. Indeed. Okay, so let's jump into gameplay.
Start the game. We can actually join you.
So we're going to try to join with four people here.
Three at first,
indeed. And yeah, this is why it took so long today. Oh my god, you know.
You have to first be in the party in the Xbox app, and then you can join each other.
No, it's night, so it's really, really, really dark.
So now we should be able to join.
Can you see something? I'm checking the chat. It's night, so let me... Oh, I have a flashlight somewhere. Hey, look at this. I'm going to walk somewhere where you probably... Yeah.
Yeah, we can... I think we spawn close to you.
Yeah, I'm checking here on the...
I can see you.
On Facebook, and I'm going to check YouTube. That's really dark.
Yeah.
Wow.
What up? I can shine a light.
Yeah, but maybe it's too dark for a live stream. What do you think, guys? Is it too dark? I'm checking the comments. Everybody in already? Somebody's putting his sunglasses on. Okay, so we're in the game. So hello.
What up?
Yeah, so what we basically have, a melee weapon. You can kill zombies. We have a gun, a sniper rifle. You can all have all kinds of weapons. I don't have any bullets. That's a pity.
You maybe inside, because you got a stash inside.
Yeah, so this is our outpost. Let's say it like that. So I'm going inside. Well, don't worry, guys. It will be daylight as well, you know. It's just a cycle of the... Add supplies. So... Okay, I have a lot of stuff gathered already. So what I'm going to do...
I hear a zombie already.
Yeah?
Yeah,
well, I should put my headset on. So I'm going to explain a little bit about your screen. This is your stash. So it's a community supply locker. And we are the community. And this on the right side, inventory, that is what you actually have on hand. So I'm going to pick a gun. You see, I don't have any bullets. So I'm going to pick a gun with a lot of bullets. I don't have a lot of bullets. Oh, this one. Okay. This one. Nice.
It's extended.
Yeah, they wear out. Yeah, so I'm going to select this, so I push F, and now it's equipped. And if I then hover over it, I see which bullets match. So, let me drop this. So, here on the right, inventory, I hover over it, and I see the 8 bullets match. So I'm going to select this one over here. So here in my pocket, I have 2 items, which is a bag of snacks. Actually, it's to run faster. And it's some health. So I need more health. You need a lot of health in this game. So actually what I'm going to do, I'm going to replace it by 3 of these. I have bullets. What else? I bring some fuel with me. The rest I leave empty. So one other item I'm going to check, melee weapon. I now have a baseball bat, a wooden bat. And I'm going to keep that because all the other weapons are damaged. You see, broken. And you later in the game, or later, you know, I don't know when, but you can, you should be able to repair them. But at this moment, I don't have the facilities. So I have everything I need. You guys?
Hey, what's up?
Already?
Yeah, Milou?
No.
Well,
I'm still alive. I have a
This is.
It's dark though. It's dark. So are you sure you want to head out while it's dark? It takes a while. We can go, and then we'll probably get lighter as we go. Where do we go? Do we have a mission or something, or a place you want to check out?
Well, let's just go outside or...
go to the minimap. Maybe there... Eric, we can go to the
minimap? Okay, yeah. So, this is the map. Yeah, so I'm now 100% zoomed out. So, these points, you can actually go and you can check if there are any interesting points. But, you know, I didn't go that far. Now I know where we're going. The green points are the points I made part of my community. So, there are my outposts and they give me some materials, some resources. So, basically, you have health. I don't know, these materials, ammo, and you have food, here you see it, so a fuel you have, materials, ammo, health, and food. So I, go back to the map again, I have 3 of them, I still need some food somewhere. So the yellow ones, so here, this is where we are, the yellow ones are the infestations. So we need to go kill something. So I'm going to, I'm going to mark one, a waypoint.
Why not the one closer? There's one actually in the circle.
No way.
Yeah, there is for me, a green bungalow.
That's where we are.
I saw you.
Oh, really?
Bright greenhouse.
No.
For me it's not,
it's different.
Zoom out a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, wow,
yeah.
Okay. That's weird.
For and for you as well?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Okay, yeah, I see infestation. Okay,
yeah.
We're going there. Okay, like what I told you before, when you die, you're dead, you know? It's not like you... Yeah, okay, you can be patched up, etc. It's really dark, guys.
It is, yeah. Make sure you turn on your flashlight with F. And you can see at least a little bit in front of you. And stay together.
Yeah, like together, you maybe walk in front of me. Ah! Are you trying to kill me?
Okay, I got you. Right, so we need to...
Dead. Let's play some... Okay. Where left? Oh, that left.
I hear a lot of damage.
Okay, infestation.
Yeah,
so, there are 3 screamers, you see that? We need to kill them because... Yeah, do that. You go first. What are you doing?
I'm on fire!
I'm jumping! Oh my god! Yeah, going great here! I shot one, you can shoot, right? What? Help me, please. I am. Yeah, thank you. We need to kill the screamers. Yeah, the red eye one. The red eye. Yeah. This game is not rated for. If you're below 20, please look away.
This place seems safe for now.
Okay. Holy moly!
Okay, we got him.
Okay, so now you see, site can be claimed. We're not going to do that because this is useless.
It's just the house.
Yeah, but we cleared some infestation. I prefer daylight, guys.
I got an achievement.
I'm like pretty much dead.
What if I could?
One more.
there was one climbing over.
I'm coming to look for you.
Oh, where are you guys? Okay. Okay, let's do what?
Maybe we can chop them back. See
where
not much left of that.
Site not secured. We can go here. It's
There's not like a time indicator somewhere where it's like daylight or what time
no.
it is right in the game.
But I'm sure it will be daylight soon. Yeah, I have the. I'm going to adjust the brightness a little bit because I think on the live stream. Is that accessibility? Doesn't have any.
Gamma.
Am I blind? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to put it as bright as possible, you know? It might sound... It's a little bit like cheating. Still dark. but I think, especially for the live stream, it will help. Oh, here.
There are some things here that I don't think I can open.
No, I have a... I have a orange one.
Yeah, here as well.
So I think that's for Milou.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Are you opening something or just blocking me?
I'm just blocking.
So the game kind of.
How do you see your color?
I don't know. I think it's either the dots. So I'm
yeah, but what color do I have?
Pink.
I'm yellow. My God.
Yeah, there's also with dots, so with one dot, that's for you.
Those are good.
Three dots is for me, two dots is for you. I'm just saying how I see.
Oh, I found the door. Why can I not open anything? Ah, yeah.
Here's one, where I am also, and here's one.
How many dots do I have?
In this bedroom. One, you have one dot. Anything with one dot, that's good.
Well, beggars can be choosers.
I have two dots.
Perfect. Three dots in the bedroom.
Item.
Oh yeah, it's also yellow.
Oh good. Not
so I'm now opening something and there are some screws inside.
I kind of like the humor
same.
In this. Sometimes the guy finds nothing and then he just goes sarcastically, oh good, nothing.
He's so happy with nothing.
I can appreciate that.
Do you still see something yellow?
No, there's one with three here though, on the other side of the room.
Yeah, Milou gets everything.
That's too much. Oh, I've got too much actually. What's this?
I'm waiting outside. Quite a lot of blood over there.
Can you see somewhere how many things to search left or?
No.
So it's just random.
In single player, you can see how many there are.
And here as well, when you my backpack is full, for example. So now, for me, it would be best to go.
Can
back
we
to
can we
place.
Give backpack content to each other? Can you come back?
I don't know. We can try. If I drop something.
Oh yeah, probably if you drop, but I mean not if we walk into each other.
Probably not. I doubt it. Like, I don't think we can interact that way. There was some emote or whatever. Let's see how it works.
Okay, go back to base. I will select base on the map.
That away. You can sprint, by the way, but it does drain your stamina.
Yeah.
Quite fast.
And it's
nighttime.
Yeah, you also need to.
Guys!
No, oh, being attacked?
Yeah!
I'm so exhausted!
Yeah.
That's okay.
I'm like, I need to change either character because this one is like.
Retired. You can see it on the bottom left, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Then your stamina is very low.
But if you have food, you can fill it again.
Yes and no. At some point, they just need sleep. So they need to switch to another character.
What's going on?
I'm going to try to do that. Community. I'm going for...
First, maybe drop off what you have in your backpack.
Oh, yeah,
notice
yeah.
If you don't do that...
It stays.
Stays in the backpack, indeed. So the next time then you switch to the character, you still have a full backpack. So best to go in the supply locker, drop everything.
You can actually access the supply locker in the same time. That's quite convenient.
Well,
yeah.
If you move over, I can as well. Yes,
what
thank you.
You move over. What?
Okay, I emptied...
my sack.
Yes, I did. I'm going for I'm going for Chris. Take control. Take control. So I now switch my character.
Oh wow! Yeah, here, look at that. I was waiting outside, and suddenly your your name is appearing right
there. Yeah. Okay, now I'm going to check. Oh yeah, guys, we need to be smart. Meaning, there is a backpack with 8 still left. I'm not sure if you have one with 6.
I have one with 7.
Okay, there is one with 8. Then you can take more items.
I have one with 6 at the moment.
Then take one with 7 or 8. You can find them in the locker.
I don't think you can, because you only see your own items.
No.
Yep.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh yeah, oh my god, I'm sorry
really,
for you guys.
You really only have your own items, but it's okay,
I'm
you know.
Sorry.
Just play the game a bit.
So you don't have an awesome sniper rifle like
no,
me?
No, I don't have an awesome anything.
You probably do if you switch the character.
Yeah, I think it's like, everyone has their own special things
yeah.
You can do.
Yes. I would drop, by the way, I would drop a few of those items.
It's quite.
Yeah,
okay.
That's
I will...
Drop this.
I will take some fuel with me and a car repair kit.
Ooh,
oh hey, what's up?
Rampage.
Yeah, that's really funny. Yeah, vehicle repair kit. Okay, I'm going to check the chat a little bit. Let me say awesome day to everybody. Hello. You're talking too much.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I shut up.
Can't hear the game sounds.
Just a little bit too dark.
Yeah, it's quite a dark game actually.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's just because it's night. Once
yeah,
it turns day, actually, it's much better.
Should
but
be a lot better.
Yeah.
I hear the zombies.
Yeah. I can actually see the moon as well.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Oh yeah. Okay, guys, next mission.
Where to?
We are going to do a mission.
Uh-oh. Oh wow.
I have a waypoint set, it's quite far away.
I think I'm in over my head here. Can anyone help?
Oh, this is also... Is this from our mission? Or is it you?
What?
Okay, yeah, we have something close.
Oh, we have, okay.
So let's go over there.
You wanna go by car?
Well, do you have a... Oh, we have a car!
We're in the
car
in the picture,
yes. Yay, we have a car! It's probably where I put it in the parking lot.
Might be the case.
Yeah, I recognize the car. But it's a two-seater. Yeah, that's how I recognize it was my car. It's damaged like hell.
Whatever,
you need to go
to
the door. Yeah.
Because there's some zombies.
Yeah. They're like on the car.
Yeah. Where is that? Come on! Oh!
I need to explain why the car looks like this.
Okay, Peter, you know where to go, right?
Yeah.
See you later. Bye bye. Oh!
That's wrong.
We're screaming.
Might be there before you.
Yeah. I'm going to have some fun with.
We know how you drive from far to
That was practice. Oh, I need to go out.
Does it now give you a call?
No.
Watch out.
Yeah, I'm running. Where is he?
Left side of the door.
Piece of shit.
Piece of shit.
What?
Yeah, that's what he said. Okay. Car lights on. There we go.
That's actually something that's really convenient.
That
you really see
people
coming around you.
Peter, are you halfway there?
Yeah.
You don't see me driving, right?
No, I don't.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good thing.
You're already there.
At least I feel a lot more secure about my driving now, so...
Oh, there you go.
I wanted to.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Yeah, sound attracts
I'm right here.
Noise. Attracts zombies.
What does this guy want?
Only host.
Where's the girl? Hello.
You need to talk to our host.
She needs ammo.
Gotcha.
So we probably need to collect ammo somewhere. It's getting daylight.
Yeah.
It's a lot better.
Morning.
Well, okay, people so on the live stream probably don't agree.
Let's see
what
happens.
Too loud. Watch out. Trouble coming.
Well, enough things to shoot.
Watch out. Trouble's coming.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going inside this house.
Yeah, I'm in.
Oh, hello.
Anything that comes at us.
You don't see any loot
down.
Here? Explore. Oh, you need to explore the spaces. Okay, now it's explored. Let's go outside. Nothing to see here.
I headshotted three zombies.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, only in the head, it's a one-shot kill, so you need to try and shoot them in the head. You're going to shoot them anyway.
Hey, look at this car. Somebody said something about my car. This one doesn't have any doors left. Mine.
That one probably
where's
exploded.
Mine?
There's a marker here. What's it's a woman again. So did you guys check the house?
Yeah, nothing. So.
Oh.
Well, what we probably can do, there is an option, but let me find out. You can call and help.
Oh. Yeah.
Well, I thought you did when you called us, but. Guess not.
Okay. Okay, then just let's check the map and
yeah, most of these cars did.
Okay, can you go to the waypoint, Peter?
Maybe.
Where the hell did we go my car go?
Okay, there we go. It's far away, my boy.
Is this really my this is not my car.
Dude, where's my car?
Yeah.
Where's my car, dude?
Oh, here it is. Why does it show on the mini-map?
Someone wanna come over to find out what we have to offer?
Oh, somebody call them. I guess this one? Horse. Okay, let's go. Oh, you're not inside the car. Smart move.
I was like, oh god.
What the... Houston, we have a small problem.
One of them's latched on.
Come on.
Can you still
make
a save you?
No. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, but we're actually with four persons. Did you know that? Look who's next to me.
Yeah, that's what I just asked you.
Oh, I didn't hear that. Hey, look at this. The sound effect. Probably got
a lot of zombies.
Yeah, come on.
Okay.
Holy moly. Sorry!
What?
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, that's what you call for help.
Is this Carmageddon or what?
Yeah.
I thought this was a different guy.
So, yeah, let's search.
Got some boxes in here.
Looks like we're in the clear.
We've got a lot of boxes for you, Eric. A lot of boxes with one dot.
Yeah, he has nothing.
Some ammo? Yeah, a lot of ammo. That's probably because your ammo is here.
We'll talk later.
See, she has a...
How did the boxes pop up?
Just by walking up to them. But you need to be... I mean, they're not everywhere, so you need to be kind of...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there are like one, two...
Oh, we have a lot of boxes, yeah. More fuel.
Hello there.
Hello there.
I have a big bag of materials. Oh, this is not me. This is not me. Hey, they know what I need.
Big box glowing in the corner here, behind the door.
Wow, I have an SMG. It looks like that. Take it, thank you.
Yes!
Is here still something?
Staying safe out there.
Okay, I'm full. So what I'm going to do... Hey. Oh.
Somehow
and a shotgun. I need to dump something. I'm first going to fuel the car, and then I'm going to come back for a shot. I like shotguns. Where did I leave my car? Ah. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to repair him. So that's when you stand in front.
You've got a friend with you. Oh, that's a woman.
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is repairing your car. And it looks brand new, only the blood doesn't come off easy.
Hey, we've got John. Sir John Masters with us.
Oh, cool. He's in the game?
Yep, he's with me.
Oh, I need to fuel the car.
I want fuel, maybe.
Yeah, I also have fuel. And I'm overstocked. Hey, Johan.
He can't hear us, unfortunately.
Hello, 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 hello. Okay, now I'm going to put the bag. Anybody had a bag of materials?
Is anyone out there? I could use a little
I'm going
help.
To put it in the trunk. Can I jump like
Wait,
we do in Battlefield? Yeah, Johan, hello. Happy to see you.
Hello.
And Cleves for new. Oh, okay. And then we had here something. Open. Shotgun! Okay, tell me where the zombies are. I will shotgun them.
Does anyone of you visit already like the greenhouse over there?
What did the lady need? Ammo, right?
Rucksack of ammo.
I don't have ammo. I have fuel and I have materials.
And it says, search the decrepit garage for rucksack or ammo. So where is the decrepit? This is a trailer garage.
Hmm.
Where is the decrepit garage?
Is it garage?
I have some sort of greenish house, tractor garage.
It should be a decrepit garage.
Tractor spot.
Tractor garage.
Creepy. This is a creepy garage.
Yeah. No, there should be a decrepit one. Don't ask me where it is. I don't know.
I have a turtle rich pawn. So maybe she. Oh! No. We're doing this one, right? Yeah. What is this? I see something with a question mark behind you.
Survivor activity.
I'm going there. I'm a survivor.
Want to sing Destiny's Child while you're at it?
No, thank you.
So maybe we go to the viewpoint as well, because then we can. Maybe you can show that, Eric, as well. Go to the viewpoint and show how you kind of see the surroundings, how you can...
I'm trying to find
them.
Some...
There's one close, actually. A viewpoint. Waypoint. I said it. I don't know. It's a blue one or whatever.
Okay.
Maybe go there. Then from there we'll see more things.
If I take my car for 100 meters, is that lazy?
Probably.
Okay.
Let's see what's up for trade, eh? Sure, sounds good.
Ah, here's a golden awesome place.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, my car is brand new! My car is brand new!
Brand new?
Repair. I did, I mean, I just repaired it!
Well, did it work out at all?
Sure.
No, I'm repairing.
You see what
5, 4, 3. Oh! Come on!
It was already ducking and. Okay, repair kit. You can still repair it, apparently. This woman was still.
Oh, Q! No, oh! I'm first repairing my car. I like this car. I'm attached to it.
I kind of already expected this to happen.
Yeah, brand new.
Really?
Brand new ride. Where
so,
is this
so
spot?
Realistic this game. So realistic. Oh, I've got somebody wearing a helmet here.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, now he's dead. Oh, my heavy weapon. Oh, that's nice.
Sorry.
Can you please stop doing that?
Watch all directions.
Hey, you left the game. Johan left the game.
So I've got some bad news.
Okay, I'm going to spot things. Food minus one?
Yeah, it looks like ants got into your food again.
Oh my god. Damn ants.
Them.
And he joined again. Yeah. So when you aim, you see question marks, and then you see
hope you still run.
Actually what it is. But yeah.
You
I
need
mean.
To aim at them for a little while before they are identified.
Yeah. Turtle Ridge Ranch.
I think that'll do it.
Old shit.
Boxes here as well.
Yo, we got a horde here.
Hey, a horde. Are we going to clean it?
Friends first.
I can't keep
fighting. So now it's daylight, you can handle them. Now it's daylight, much better.
Yeah, still in the house, it's quite dark actually.
I'm okay. I think they did this on purpose. So are there a lot of loot? Yellow ones?
Yeah, there's just a lot there where you are now. And I'm just going to this barn now to see where...
Not enough pockets for that.
Okay, so...
Oh, there is somebody walking around. Whoa.
So, I'm going to... drop this one.
It's an enclave which is hostile, apparently. They're shooting at me.
I don't know this.
So much for not
attracting
zombies.
Hey, Shelly has died.
Maybe?
Who's eating Shelly?
Try to keep moving. Yup, that's not good.
I have another bag with food.
Already killing
me. Nope. I mean, with a gun? Where? Okay, I'm going to put some more a bag of food in the back of the car. Okay, so we have food, but this lady, she wants ammo. We don't have ammo. Where's more yellow? Oh, here's some. Nice shot. Rita has died.
That was loud.
Do you think that they're...
Not enough pockets for that.
They were shooting at me, so I shot back.
What is this?
Not enough pockets for that.
Could be that I killed some people that are important.
My back's already killing me.
I don't know.
So you killed...
They shouldn't have shot at me. That was rude.
Lita's also killing people, did you notice?
No.
She's quite an expert.
Probably because she's got ammo now. That's what happens when you give ammo.
Is my aim off, or does this guy have a helmet on? Oh, he's protected. He's like, used to be army or something. Okay, yeah, well, difficult. I mean, probably here in the stores there's a lot of stuff.
I can't see anything. This looks like an enclave, which was...
I see a barn.
Yeah, that barn, I'm here. Can you, maybe, do you see anywhere you can claim
it? Yeah, but... No, you need to claim... when you claim something, of course you need to pay money.
So damn tired.
And I have the... What is this, yellow?
That's mighty nice.
Is this a cow or what? No.
I'm going to have to switch characters soon because this one's kind of getting tired.
Yeah. Same.
Oh, there's something here for America.
Yeah, I have yellow as well. I have an 8, yeah.
I'm already full up.
I cannot use this. Oh, I have ammo, I guess.
My backpack is full.
We still need to find a decrepit garage. But we need a rucksack of ammo for Lolita.
Yeah. Oh, my, I need to switch back to the game. For some reason my... What? Yeah. No. I don't want... Go outside! I have an... placed explosive. Scientist friend. Interesting.
Not enough pockets for that.
Let's see what happens.
Okay, so guys, let us know in the chat if you like this game. If you like zombies.
Have you got it yourself already?
Yeah.
Or
did you already get it?
Would you like to try it?
I need ammo.
Oh, I have a toolkit here for somebody. And a lot of ammo I can't do anything with.
Okay, I'm going to this big barn. Let me first select, how do I do that? Inventory.
What kind of ammo do you need?
SMG, rucksack of ammo.
Yeah, okay, but what kind? Because I've got 5.56 ammo. If you play.
No,
PUBG,
no, really ammo, not a rucksack of ammo.
Okay.
So the extra bag. Probably here there should be something. So you killed all our friends.
No, they're not friends. They were shooting me. Since when do friends shoot at you?
Well, probably they didn't know you.
What kind of weird way is that?
Nothing.
Saying,
oh.
Well, hello, we're friendly. We don't mean any harm. I'm just going to shoot you in the face.
Well, she was used to be my friend.
Okay, that could explain one or two things.
Okay, this I want to use.
That ain't happening.
F. Oh no, this is not fatigue.
Oh my god.
Caravan. I'm going to drop this one and pick up the caravan. Is it you? Oh, Johan. There's a nice gun, Johan. Not sure if you can pick it up.
I'll drink to that.
Oh, also here.
I think we need to switch person soon.
Yeah, okay, let's go back to base to...
Yeah?
Yeah, well, you know...
We still need to find a decrepit revolver. I really, I'm so out of stamina that I don't think I can make it running there.
Yeah, same.
You can sit in the car. No. Just take the car. You killed all my friends.
No, how's it going? Damn.
Not enough pockets for that. Not enough pockets for that.
Not a chance.
Not enough pockets for that.
Not enough pockets for that. Oh, so you guys can actually loot these guys.
Yeah, because they're my friends.
I shot them, I can't loot them. They should be, their loot should be mine. Okay, I'm going to run back.
I don't know how. Why I cannot equip.
It's like, I'm literally, I can run for 3 seconds. Drop. And yeah. Then it says, I'm out of stamina.
Use. I want to use this. That's F.
Almost empty on that.
Are you like running back to the house?
Trying.
Okay. So who's here with me? Milo.
Yeah, but I'm slowly like.
Yeah, we're just going to towards the car and take the car.
Perfect.
If I can find it.
Did you repair it?
Yeah. Fueled up, repaired, brand. No, not brand new. I don't know. I mean, some blood stains on it. Why is this lady going?
She still needs her ammo.
Damn.
Is this the ammo lady?
Get out of the car.
Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to exit the car. She will exit the car. You go in.
Yeah.
And I go in. Aha, you need to walk.
Bye-bye.
And Johan needs to walk.
But you see, you can change seats. It's popping up, but there are no more seats.
Step on it, will you?
Yeah, okay. Shall we first kill some zombies?
Apple won't do shit. You need a doctor. And your base needs a good clean infirmary. Make that priority one, or you won't last.
I can walk like literally like 2 seconds.
Yeah. Who says walking?
Just
look at what happens here.
Brand new again, so.
Okay, we're going first back to base. It looks like they're behind me.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, did he?
Yeah, he started
back. Hey, nice. Hey, whoa, nice one. That's like Google Maps car. Hey, look at this.
Awesome.
Okay.
I'm still trying to walk home.
He wants us to come in the car.
Okay, so I'm going to pick up this lady again. Where is she?
Honestly, you guys, I cannot even. You guys need to come close to the base because if you go further away from the base.
Yeah, we're going home. We're driving home. Woohoo! Sorry.
How would the game look like if you like play this for hours and hours?
I'm just going to do some road rage. No, that's the wrong door. Johan. Don't damage my car! Yeah, good.
Vato, vato.
I'm faster than you.
Check the zombie being stuck. Look at that.
Oh, God, it's like a backflip.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, did you unlock an achievement? I'm going...
Now entering
Turtle Ridge. Yeah, that's where we are. Oh, that's where our home is. Okay, just park there. Okay. Hello. Okay, I'm going to unload my trunk. Transfer to base. TTT.
I'm back. Whoa.
Please don't leave the gate open.
We really need someone in charge around here.
You're first going to unload all your stuff? Okay. I don't know what it is. I keep the shotgun. So these are SMG bullets. Should have them. Shotgun.
Hey yo.
Also take some shotgun bullets. A I should leave my shotgun at home. Then I need some health.
Press M. And then go to community.
Health and... Yeah, this is like
and
what
then,
I need.
Arrow keys, for example.
Just anyone.
And then...
Let me check the base. So we can also upgrade the base and stuff. So here you can... sorry. So this community. Everybody's sick or half dead. Except Henry. So this is the base. We have a kitchen. You can prepare food. This is the storage. Where I just put my bags in. And I'm going to redraw the backpack of ammo.
That didn't happen.
Can you actually zoom in with the sniper?
That shit is heavy.
I'm going to check if this mission is still active. No!
She lost faith. I can imagine.
Yeah, it's not active anymore.
That, okay.
Damn.
If those guys need to save me, then better leave it.
They're all just driving.
Okay, then I just drop it again.
Whatever.
That should keep us going.
That
okay,
keeps
okay.
Going.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready again.
Yeah, where are we going this time?
Yeah, I put something on the map. So we have two cars.
But do we have enough gas?
Yeah, I can fuel your car.
Shotgun for Johan's car. For his driving.
How can I fuel? Refuel the car. Oh, yeah. You need.
Oh, he has left the game.
Okay, so you are. Bah! Need a gas can? I think I'm quite full, right? Okay, yeah. Ready?
Almost.
Milo.
John Masters has entered the game. You might need to pick up John.
Where is he?
In the house.
But he can enter because he's so far, so he's moving on. What is that now?
What? It's me parking my car.
Seriously, you have like a plastic bag.
Are you killing some zombies? Hey, no. Why is he going with you? He doesn't trust my driving? There you are. Okay, where's the spot on the map? Yeah, to the left, 800. That one. Oh, funny. Yeah. did you see the door? Oh,
the big one.
Yeah. I will be honest with you. I already had an encounter with it with my previous me. And he ripped me apart in two pieces.
What?
Whoa! No, I don't want to die, Where's this guy?
Size
of all of us together. So.
Yeah, that's
really. Okay. I don't have fuel for. A repair kit for my car.
Yeah, we kind of need a repair kit for this one as well.
Can somebody check if they have a repair kit with them?
Nope.
But I like my car. This one we can fit in with four?
Yeah.
For the win.
Suicide squad.
You want me to drive?
Nope. Definitely no.
Not even on base.
Huh? State of Decay is not on Steam, of State of Decay 2, as far as I know. I think it's only on the Microsoft Store. Hey, somebody said very bad drivers. I think I proved with... you were impressed with me doing Far Cry 5 the, like the third time or something. That's me.
We're here.
Oh, no. Headshots, this is not an SMG. Do I still have my shotgun? Yes!
One behind.
Yeah, I just selected my shotgun. I still have a car. Yeah, we're inside.
I'm almost there!
Hey, shotgun is quite effective.
That's the end of the world.
Okay, so we need to. I need to search for the yellow ones. I have a green one. I'm outside again. I have a yellow one.
No zombies? I must be living right.
Why do I?
I have a hiking backpack.
Please send help, please.
Hey, I found fuel. Oh, I found.
I like that.
I don't want fuel. I want a repair kit for my car.
I can take 8 pieces in my backpack.
God, you have way better backpack.
That's so I see a lot of things except for me.
No, there's a lot of things.
Yeah, I got no room for that.
I have a Hunter's Model 29 revolver.
This shit is heavy.
A revolver normally means you need to aim. I hate aiming. I'm more like the shotgun.
Spray.
Yep.
Spray and
okay, this one is green.
What's up?
So long.
Yeah, you can find. Yeah, I have an orange one.
Yeah, I already
did two. You can probably. Yeah. Hey, look at me! Look at me! Repair vehicle! Was it far away?
No. Fix the one that's here first, because that's actually to carry us all.
It's smoking a little bit.
Yeah, I know, that's why. But
it has the shape of the big fat guy in front of the car.
Probably. Like embedded into the car. Where is that? There was one more thing.
Okay, fixed. I'm going to check. Yeah, fueled up. I'm going to put some back in the trunk.
Junk in the trunk?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good, sorry.
Yeah, okay, I have enough. Okay, I'm going to drive a little bit again. Johan? Want to get in? He can hear me. He just needs to wait 5 minutes until on the live stream he sees me. Okay, sorry. Oh, sorry.
No.
You have a sniper rifle. Peter?
What? Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, let's check where we... talk to Sheena to find out... There should be somebody here, guys. Oh, it's probably in the barn. Should be somebody in the house.
Yeah, there was.
Yeah?
We need to talk to her.
Oh my god.
Talk to the girl.
We're looking to trade. If you're interested, you're welcome to come on over.
Okay, where she is?
What was that?
Fall over.
Okay, she's a friend now.
You're awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
Of course.
Escort her back to her home.
Can she just fit in the car as well?
No.
Oh my god. Can somebody walk? The stranger you rescued. Now, one moment. Let's first find her home.
I already got it.
Where?
Straight behind you. On the map.
This one.
The brewers left behind.
You see the red thingy in the middle.
Yeah, I
doesn't look like it's friendly. I'm still going that direction. She's following.
Yep.
Yeah.
We will escort you.
If you kill all the thingies, the zombies.
Way too loud. That's gonna bite me bad.
Oh, I have also, and I found another.
Fatty boom boom.
Fatty boom boom. Let's go.
Where are you guys? You're hiding in the
shed. Yeah, I'm in the shed.
What are you?
Well, there's a lot of food for me.
See, there's not a lot.
I'm already full up.
Yeah. I don't need that. I don't know what it is.
Oh, sorry there, sir.
Oh, I found
materials.
I need to. Can you
go to the house and try to already?
Okay, you first come with your car to me, then I will put something. I have a chainsaw, facility mod. Cool.
Hey, did you took the stuff out of the trunk?
No, I'm going to put the stuff in the trunk.
So you're still about to return the car?
That car, did we put something in?
The white car.
Oh yeah. I need to find it. can you stop? I need to put something in the trunk. Okay.
One's coming from the back, guys.
Okay.
Oh, I need to back up.
Wait.
Nope.
Okay. Next one, I would say. Oh no, I need to walk with her. My god. Which direction? This direction. Can you go scout ahead?
Where is she?
Oh, she's trying to kill this zombie, but I will. let me fix that.
Let me fix that for you.
Hey, don't make the car disappear because I put some bags in the trunk. Oh. That's a tree, that's not a zombie. Oh, shotgun is quite nice.
Okay.
Red one, right side, 2 o'clock. Is the car broken?
No,
I accidentally.
I'm waiting for it to get back in.
You want me to repair? No.
There was someone hanging on my door, so I was just open it long enough that it fell off.
Let's see.
There are a lot of red guys around here. This is the red
area.
Infestation.
Yes.
You want to get out and deal with it? Or?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay,
we always deal with things like that.
Thing.
Oh, there's a big box here. What? Keep coming, guys. I need your help inside. We need to kill the infestation, so if you have something throwable, like I don't know where it is.
Yeah, there is in here.
Yeah, shoot at it, throw stuff at it.
Let it keep moving.
Oh, yeah.
Play hard.
Using my last magazine.
I see everywhere.
Oh, no,
need help?
Maybe. Yeah.
Fuck yeah, it's hurting. Fuck. Don't let up.
That was weird. That's the
problem. Damn. I have an infection meter. I'm infected.
No,
I cannot keep this up.
I'm taking on 4 or 5 other red items. Red items.
Don't worry,
back. That doesn't matter, as long as it's not completely red. But hey, please help to kill the infection, because otherwise they keep coming. Okay.
Last shot.
Inventory. Crypt. Yes. It's destroyed. Thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah, I shot like all my guns empty on this.
Yeah, I also did that.
The zombies are getting to me. I need to be more careful.
Okay. I need to check. I need. I need to use this.
All out.
Use. Then I do this. I like facility mods. You can upgrade your base with it.
Okay, this might be too heavy.
I hear a zombie somewhere.
Yeah, it's dealt with.
Okay. So we still need to go a while to reach
sure,
the
yeah.
House.
I have no ammo anymore.
So let's keep going.
Do you still have the car?
Yes.
Okay.
Just getting in it.
I was out and about for a bit, so I brought back
walking.
A few things.
I actually have zero ammo.
That's your honesty. I think he just joined the game again, so
maybe he can bring me some food and some ammo.
Okay.
Wow,
so damn tired.
It's 100 meters, then we are there. I suddenly see a car driving behind me.
Okay, where do we need to go?
Yeah, here left, I guess.
Oh, it's already here. Oh, we missed it. Okay.
You're welcome to stay.
Well, I'll be damned. You
well,
made
I'll
it
be
back.
Damned.
There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Trade. I like trading.
Gin. That's twice today somebody saved my life.
Come back. Trade.
Later.
What are you shooting? Oh.
Mm-hmm. Hi.
Trade.
You looking to trade?
So you can trade with people.
Sure, why not?
Let me see what they have. This is what I want to get rid of. This is a case of chemicals. I'm going to sell to her. Nice. She just keeps walking away.
Not okay, I'm not exactly in trouble, but if anyone out there wanted to lend a hand,
zombie
I
meat.
Say no. It might just be my good mood.
Nah, knife, not interesting.
The sun seems to shine a bit brighter nowadays.
Jugs of ethanol.
What?
Oh, they're quiet. Okay, so let's loot this house.
Oh, I have a package of
thanks.
Snack food.
Let me know when you're ready. Alcohol is valuable to this. Glad.
I cannot take it.
I'm all ready.
Don't even know what to say. Thank you.
Ah, good to see you. Want to chill a bit?
Okay, guys, we fixed this quest or whatever it is. Yep. Now I want to trade with other girl.
With other girls.
Yeah, I mean, probably she has some secret stuff, you know, which you can only get from a person. Ah, this is the guy or the girl I rescued.
Do we have a storage box here?
No.
Hey.
I really have too much stuff.
I'm hoping to make a
trade.
Interested?
Sure, why not?
Now, what does she have? Nah. Nothing I want.
What do you want?
Some special stuff.
Some. I can't even open the door.
Oh, there is another building.
What up?
Interested?
Hey, what is this?
I'll just use the window. That's fine.
That was loud.
Oh, I found a nice box of a bag of materials.
Looks like we're in the clear.
What is this? Angel Crush facility mod. I like facility mods. Guys, we need to go back home.
Okay, let's do that.
Where's the car?
Hope nothing heard that.
Hey, there's a van here. I like it.
It's got no gas though.
Need the gas can.
Wait.
Sorry. Open trunk. Hey, am I the only one finding these big bags of?
No.
Oh, you have one. You can put it in the back of the trunk.
Yeah. Okay. 1 second. I'll just search this shelf.
Because then I will drop myself behind the steering wheel. There's a station nearby. Are we going to? Yeah, we are going to. Yeah, you can go with us. Get in.
Get in.
Get in.
No. He's running to another car.
No. Oh, he maybe put a stash in the back of that van. I'm sure he did. Ready? Oh, sorry. We're missing somebody.
Yeah.
Just taking some stuff. Not me. Guys, somebody has a computer of a car repair kit, right? Is it clear already?
Yeah.
See his head? I'm checking my map. Yeah, infestation cleared. So let's go home. We can do another clear. Yeah, come on. We can clear another infestation while we're driving home, right? Or not?
Well, maybe just go home and drop off some stuff first, then we can also loot.
Mm-hmm.
Because this game, if I understand it right, is all about resource management. Of course, you know, killing stuff is a lot of fun.
Yeah. Open the door.
How do you open the door?
When you click on your shoot button.
On your what?
Like that. Like this. Oh, no need. Emma used to be my old buddy, and she died. Oh, check the body. Uh-oh. Who is that? Hey, where are you going?
Our storage is limited. When we ignore that, we lose valuable supplies.
Okay, get in. We're going. He's dead! Oh. Sorry. Is this an invitation? No. I found another one. If you get in.
Oh, I think Jonas are burning the car, right?
Oh! Thank you!
He's trying at least, yeah.
Is this game free? No, sorry, it is not free. It launched yesterday. It was yesterday released. It's available in the Windows Store. It's called
State of Decay 2,
indeed. So it's in the Microsoft Store. Microsoft is the publisher.
It's a quite fun sandbox game. You can do pretty much anything you want.
Yeah, as long as you don't get killed, because when you get killed, your character, all the... Oh yeah, I can...
Missions as
yeah.
Well.
A lot of...
Are we getting sidetracked again? Yes, we are.
No, I'm parking. When you go to the trunk and you push T, you transfer them to your base.
Hey guys, why don't you send someone over to talk?
But you probably need to, if I'm not sure if multiplayer, if you... Yeah, so you need to do it separately, right, Peter?
What? Supply locker. You have a supply locker now, or what? Because the desk that used to be here is no longer here for me.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see that.
There's no disc. It's gone.
I have a supply locker.
There's nothing here.
Maybe your bag is empty and you didn't bring.
No, my bag was full. That's why I was looking for the supply locker.
That same. Check.
It's gone.
It's gone. Here.
It's a little bit buggy. I think. I'm not sure.
I cannot touch it either, so...
It's kind of gone.
It's quite strange. Check out on my screen how he's standing there.
Yeah, I know. Like, you know, in an empty space doing nothing.
Yeah, for me the desk is there. Can you go there? You don't see...
Because then now I should be standing like inside the desk for you.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, so there's nothing here.
I don't... Oh, this one has a lot of bullets.
Maybe it'll come back, I don't know.
Okay, yeah.
Because I thought maybe it had, gone somewhere else in the house. Like,
maybe it did.
I thought it was maybe like an upgrade or something.
I'm going to bring some fuel again, because I know you guys don't think about it. And we're going to bring some repair kit. Is this a repair kit? Yes. Okay, then I'm going to upgrade the base. Check what I have. Chris is sick. Is that me?
Our folks could really use some good news for a change.
Yeah, I think I'm Chris.
I don't see a problem.
I can still go for another run. Yeah, I'm Chris. You start. I need to fix. Come on.
My backpack's kind of full, so I kind of need to drop off some...
Do you have a six backpack already?
No.
Okay, I'm going to switch to this doctor guy.
What's up?
Okay, take control. Come on. Take control, switch me. Where am I?
Quite annoying, my backpack's also quite full.
But you can draw...
In the shelf, you mean?
What a
bad news.
Okay. I want an 8 backpack. And equipped. I need some mats. This and this. I need the gun I had with a lot of bullets. That's this one.
Things are so bad. I can't sleep at night for worrying.
And then these bullets. I need the axe. Yes. Oh, this one. Ah. I need fuel. I need a car repair kit. Well, I think I'm set. So. Now I'm going to try to upgrade my base. Yeah, why not? Mod, I have a lot of mods. Uh-oh, what did I do? Cancel. Power up this facility for 1 hour. Why not?
What's up?
Provides water to facility. I don't know actually what you can do with the upgrade. But you can quite customize a lot of things.
Let's see, I just quit out of the game to see if that fixes the issue for that I can't see any storage.
So you think it's a bug?
I do think so, yeah. Because one moment it was there and then the next it just
okay, so
appeared.
Somebody is saying it's a 21 gigabyte download for the Ultimate Edition. Yeah, I mean,
pretty
it
much
was a lot, yeah.
I think it was like 16.8 or something for
and $50. Our base might be in for a trip. And again, some people have comments on your driving. Probably my driving skills.
I don't know. Oh yeah, it's back. So log out and log back in. And
okay,
then,
so it's a bug.
Yep.
Okay, hi guys. I see Francisco joining. Should I get this or the vampire game? Ryan Wolf, what vampire game are you talking about? I don't know a recent vampire game which launched, right?
Damn. I have no idea.
This is pretty scary as well.
So, we're under attack here at base.
So you logged out? Just exit the game?
Yeah. Logged out and logged back in. I just fixed it for me.
Like
whoa,
something.
They're coming into the base.
I have subtitles on YouTube. Yeah. Wait a moment. This is quite strange. Check this out.
Nice.
Peter. I have subtitles on YouTube.
I'm sorry?
I have subtitles on YouTube.
You have subtitles? Well, then it's going to try and do that live.
And it doesn't think I'm Dutch.
It doesn't.
No.
Well, that's a bonus.
Yeah.
I wouldn't give you that much.
Okay, guys. Let me see where I am. Yes. Yeah, I have that. That guy joining here. Influence. You hear the music?
Save your ammo for the next fight.
What?
Okay, that was it.
I don't need that. Okay, next mission. The book collector. Or trader. 6 minutes to get there. Ah, we are going for the trader. For the book collector. I marked it on the minimap, so let's find our car. Did somebody steal a car?
No.
You see everybody
sneaking
on the fence.
Hey, I'm gonna go out for a bit. I'll be back later.
Yeah. Oh, so now you drive. Okay. Can you guys join?
You have a problem.
What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, bye.
But you're leaving the.
Yeah.
Close the gate, please. Yeah, close. What's up with the doors?
I think we're going like to a hospital.
Can you get in?
Yeah, I can get in. I was just watching you.
Why? Okay, we are moments away from fulfilling Red Talon's promise to you.
You can join as well.
Operation
hey. It doesn't
a massive bear. Wait, hold on. Move, soldier!
Oh, I see an enemy. Go to the waypoint. Please.
What the hell just happened there?
To left. It's another big dude.
Where?
Left. That's right. Yeah. No.
Okay.
is.
Everyone out.
Everyone what?
That's gross.
He says everyone out. I'm out. Yeah, it says everybody out.
Everybody's dying.
Can we fix the car?
I'm on my last legs here.
No?
Just the driver that needed an upgrade.
Okay, then we're...
I'm sorry, I have bad news.
I will... Oh, we have a wandering...
Where are you?
I highlight the spot. It's a trader. He probably has some good loot for us.
Where?
The yellow one, yeah, here. You go kill zombies, I go talk with this guy.
Okay.
Hello over there!
Hello my friend.
Let's make a deal.
Sure.
Well, he has quite some nice stuff. Like a hand grenade?
I have a pipe bomb already.
Nothing in here.
Oh,
hey,
wow.
I've got a deal to offer. Can we talk?
Gamma C textbook. I take them. Fuel. Do we need fuel? Oh, I still have fuel.
Yeah, we could have.
Tube of fireworks. Incendiary. I will take this one. Or this one. Remote explosive. I take this one. Yeah. Anything here? No. Hey, it's getting dark.
Yes, again.
Okay, come back with your eyes.
Your car has light.
Yeah. Yeah. It's still highlighted on the minimap.
Until we improve our storage. We have to expect things to get broken like
it's
this.
It's orange.
Yeah, I highlighted.
Where?
Orange, behind you. Yeah, 12 o'clock. Lights on the car, maybe? I think this fence you can... Yeah, to left. Right. I think party time in this house. Ow. I'm going inside. Collect your comic from Sam. Who's this? Oh, Sam is a lady. Hello, lady. In my hands. Hey. Why do the other guys
shoot at my car?
No.
She was.
Okay,
we need
so
to keep our stories
for the
alive,
green brick house.
Especially the classics like
green
Gentleman
brick
Cadaver.
House. Is it this? Okay, found the location. We can go. Any loot inside?
I don't know. Follow me. Yes.
I'm trying to enter through the window, but.
Bound to be some loot for all of us.
Okay.
No zombies? I must be living right.
Oh, I got some items again, some resources.
What's this? A nail pool?
There's one in here for you, Eric.
Nah.
All this weight's gonna
yeah,
slow
firecrackers.
Me down.
I need big ass explosions, not firecrackers.
One. Just make sure you gather a nice big crowd of them, and then I'll
just what
pipe
I need.
Bomb.
You have pipe bomb?
Pipe bomb.
Found it?
No, I don't have no idea. I had it in my inventory.
Oh, I had it in my inventory. It was suddenly there. And I just paid a lot of money for some decent explosives. It was in the inventory.
So
okay.
Rucksack here.
Yeah, good question.
Okay, good, that's one. Oh, that's some good resources.
Okay, zombie game in the dark. I cannot see the car. Okay. Guys? I'm going to get me another drink, so I'm going sit in the back of the car. Oh, I'm jumping in front. Okay. Can you take? Can somebody else drive? Yeah. Oh, this is not what I meant. I'm going to mark where we need to go. It's already marked. It's the yellow. See me, Lou?
Yeah. See.
Yeah, the yellow one. We need to go. So don't park the car where I'm vulnerable.
I found a mini fridge.
A mini fridge.
A mini fridge. I'm not even kidding.
You're the driver.
I'm not. Okay, let's go.
Time for some shopping.
Oh, this whole house is shaking.
Here. Because our driver took us here. Oh, God, look at those. Shit, look at those. Help.
boom. Guys, I need to help. I have a party of five. This is the house we need to go.
Anybody listening out there? Here's a hand.
One second away.
Yeah, cannot do that in this.
Yeah, and you even didn't clean the infested house, you know? Or did you? Anyway, need
so
a favor for the
book. House for the first edition of Huckleberry Finn. Where is the green brick? Are we in the green brick?
Yeah, we're in.
That'll do.
Oh, I found a silencer. Whoa, oh, cool. I'm going to dump this knife.
This weight's gonna slow me down.
I don't like firecrackers. I'm going to dump this. F. Okay, cool. Ooh. It's really dark. Somebody's blocking me. You.
What?
That's the good stuff.
Hey, I found
it.
I
carry that.
But I don't have space.
What?
Yeah. Okay, I throw away the firecrackers.
Seems like things are looking up.
Okay, we did it. Now we need to return to the lady.
Car is being fixed.
I think I have gas. Yeah, I have gas. This is real teamwork.
So much for being sneaky.
Yeah.
Where am I gonna put that? Just one left.
Okay.
Damn it. Our lights are broken.
If that's the biggest problem we have, then I don't see any problem.
We only have one light that's working on the car right now.
Really? Okay, I will fuel the car up.
My last legs here.
Oh, I think you already did.
Okay.
Yeah, the car's already full.
Okay, I'm sitting in the back.
Where are we going? Where do we need to go?
I see another bloater, the fat guy.
Where?
You want to bring kill him?
No, because last time we did that, we almost died.
I know. Okay, waypoint set. Let's go. That's confirmed.
What do we got today?
You don't have to ask me twice.
I'm checking some questions. Marek, sorry, it was a really busy week. We will contact you. I wrote down your email address. This was about the killer live stream. Last week, we had one person holiday, one person sick. So didn't have time for it. And also in Holland we had a national holiday on the last Monday. So, but yes, you will get an answer. Oh, you will get an email asking you for your details. Don't worry.
Okay, we can get out.
Let me, oh, ah, come on.
Watch out, I think there are also some dogs in
the
house. Yep.
That's correct.
And if things ain't hell, it's full to run.
Sorry guys, I was still sitting in the car typing to Marek. Where is the lady? Sam, right? Yeah. Can be. Sorry.
We're also looking for a person here.
Yeah.
We have a pamphlet. Missing person.
We've got way too many infestations in this neighborhood.
I thought for a second that she was sitting outside here, but it was a garbage bag. Sorry about that.
Can somebody find Sam? This is where we need to go, right? Yeah.
Come over.
I think. Oh, here she is.
Oh.
Do we have the first edition of Huckleberry Finn?
Yeah, I have it, I have it, I have it.
She's near me.
Hi, girl.
That scares me. Is
do
she
not
still
make
alive?
Me kick your ass.
I'm aiming at her and she's saying, come on. Do not let me kick your ass.
trade first
you're
edition.
You're a smart girl.
Woohoo! Goal
maybe
completed.
Our luck just turned. I'd almost given up on happy endings, but now I have a copy of Gentleman Cadaver. Life is pretty good.
Oh my god, you have a book.
Okay, we have a mission on the other side of the map, and we have some yellow infestation.
A yellow infestation?
Yeah, well, you know, yellow on the map. I mean, that's close. Just go outside, you probably get... Oh! Whoosh! Somebody was shooting.
Yeah, not me.
Nope, not me either.
But didn't
either,
help.
He's in the car. Someone wants to leave.
I had double kill.
Oh, you're in the house shooting for yourself. Okay.
No. Outside.
Let's see if we can find you.
I'm cleaning this infestation.
Oh, here we go.
All done.
Hello.
All done. No?
No.
Now all done?
how bad you.
He looks like the Joker.
I'm trying. You know what I'm aiming. Help, wait.
I heard another one.
Let me first get inside. Yeah, back. There he is. Okay. That guy.
What guy?
Yellow mark on the map, 40 meters. Yeah, that one. No. He will explode. We need to go.
Shoot him. Sorry. He's behind you. Sorry, guys.
Ah, this is nice. And
hey,
also with the brakes.
Okay, where to
next?
Infestation. I will avoid this little cloud of.
Hey, yellow, wait. Yeah, you never know. What am I doing? What? I found a bug.
What bug?
I dropped through the floor, like a clipping, how do you say that? And
found
I
found a no clip chief.
Yeah.
Nice.
And I...
I've got people stuck in the car. And I hear more people.
Ah, here it is.
Hello!
Uh-oh, zombies coming.
Where? Oh.
That I don't know.
I can't hear that.
I jumped on them with the car.
Okay, uh-oh, one more. Come on, is it so difficult to aim? It's quite nice in the dark, the lights of the car flashing by or running by. How do you say that?
Okay, let's see.
I can't carry that.
At least all zombies have like bright eyes.
Yeah.
You cannot really miss them.
One screamer. I'm in the factory. Okay, so Peter, how do I do... Yeah, now I have the incendiary.
Go in here.
Yes. That is a party. Oh. Okay, one key. How do I throw the incendiary? Q.
Okay,
I've
got it on it.
I think it threw it. Yeah.
What was that?
Something I bought for a lot of money. Oh, this is an aggressive one.
Hey!
I hear something big.
I'm dying.
I need some health.
That's all I got.
Whoa. There is a big guy outside, but seems there is still some. Again, I'm on fire. Who's doing that? Oh no. Click. I don't want to die. Oh no, I don't want to die.
Okay.
I'm going outside. I'm dying here too many times. It's not outside. Where can I go? Yeah. Oh, lights. Not working. Oh, let me take some health.
I don't have any.
Actually. I also don't have any.
We've got an issue over here.
Yeah.
Can you help us out?
This was scary.
There is only one zombie left.
Oh, no.
Oh, shall we send you on inside?
Six.
No, what six? Oh, you have six. I have only one left.
Yeah, it also says this one.
I'm going... Oh, scary shit.
It's like seriously dark.
Yeah. I have some loot boxes
I
on top.
Something like
it's too dark if you ask me.
That's me. Oh. That's me breathing. Loot boxes are on top.
I'm gonna need a little help with this.
Oh! Sounds like a big guy. I think the big fat guy is coming.
That does not sound.
Is he inside? I'm aiming at the door. Yeah.
Don't finish this.
Is she inside? I don't know. I don't know where to shoot.
I don't see him. Really,
I haven't seen him yet.
Milou was out. He's outside.
Yeah, I know. But
of, is he? He should be inside.
Yeah, no, he's. He's inside.
Where?
Oh no, he's outside. He's running after me.
Okay, lure him inside. Yeah!
I should reload.
Oh god.
Help me,
My last magazine.
You want me to throw something?
I'm out of ammo, my god.
Okay, come inside. Is he still fighting you? Yeah, go, come inside. Shotgun.
Okay.
I think I got something here.
Okay, I'm go. I have a. Sorry, I wasn't really useful.
That's okay, me.
This is still infested with one thing.
I don't think I'm alone here.
I I hear something.
Something strange.
The lights are really cool from the flashlight.
It's really creepy.
Yeah.
Really?
It's here. I'm probably on the container.
I don't know. I hear something.
Yeah, like seriously.
Ah, here I can go up. Okay.
By the way, my chapter's like so sleepy.
Okay, I'm going up here. I'm gonna go up.
Fire in the hole!
No! Sorry.
You accidentally accidental.
Yeah.
Now making plans for tomorrow just puts a smile on my face.
Hmm.
Yeah, there's still one around.
Yeah, it's on the containers, I'm sure. I'm going upstairs. And then to the back. No, it's not.
What do you think of the game so far?
I'll stick around if I'm welcome.
It's pretty cool, actually. It's really creepy at times, which is what you want.
Maybe it's in the container.
Is he in the container?
Yeah.
Well, the noise is coming from here. Can anybody open it or something?
Yeah, I'm trying. No. Oh, can you go up there? No.
I did get onto this, but there's a ladder on this.
Yeah, for me it didn't work. I can try again. Another zombie is coming. W you need to press. No. Another zombie inside?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, I'm going to kill it, or yeah, I'm running away from it.
Inside, I hear him.
He's behind you. But for me, it's... Yeah, we need to find this one guy.
Yeah, this is weird. Maybe wait until it's light, then we can see it.
Where am I gonna put that?
Yeah, but you hear him. It's so strange. We should be really close by.
F-fuse.
I almost don't want to say it, but might this be another bug?
Is he not on this box?
Okay, I'm outside.
I doubt it.
Maybe he's on the roof. Could also be right.
You can't get on the roof though, can you?
I'm outside, so I'm checking out the...
Yeah, my character's complaining about being tired.
Same.
How many do you still have? One. We all have one.
Yeah.
I cannot. This fat guy has me. Okay. Yeah, the physics are a little bit... I hear some windows.
My last shot.
Yeah, me.
Oh, hier is er een buiten.
Ja.
Yeah. Dat is niet de laatste.
Ja, yeah, the yellow one you need to kill, I guess.
Wait. Oh,
yeah, I can climb the ladder.
Whoa, what is this? There's like a whole procession here.
Seriously, oh,
what?
Near me. I'm not engaging them
quite
yet.
I'm a little bit lost. Okay. It's strange. Here I cannot go up. What the...
It's so strange. They mention only one.
Okay, kill.
I don't
want to touch
anymore, so I'm gonna engage. Yep.
Okay, let's just go out.
Wow, here's some crawling on the floor.
I don't have bullets anymore.
No, me neither.
I found a toilet.
Yeah.
So useful.
Hmm. I found some zombies, so maybe let's go into the car. Remember where you parked it? Guess who's driving?
My stamina is so low that each time I jump, it's like...
Yeah, just get in, just get in.
Come on in.
Nice driving there.
Yeah, 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 we had a startup problem. Okay, go.
I'll try. Yeah, okay, let's go.
You are not here?
I don't see him. I think he
okay.
disconnected.
I had something. Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Yeah, you need to. Okay.
Ooh. Nice, in my opinion.
I think switching character is something you need to do.
I need to do this.
No questions, please. Belgium. Maybe in Xbox.
Achievement. Nearest to the left and left.
Yeah. This is how I park.
Oh, yeah.
Normally. Yeah, park.
This is the disability parking.
I need a breather.
Yo, what up, people?
What's this?
Yo, what up, people?
Tea.
I'm quickly going to this thing before it disappears again.
No. Then
hey,
probably it will be disappeared for me.
I'm home. Ridding this town of
the blood plague. The home status is depressed. I wonder why.
Really? What are they depressed about?
9mm. Attach mod. Oh, nice. I can attach the silencer to this. I don't know what kind of gun I have. Bolt scout rifle. It's like bolt action. Nice.
If we had access to water,
copy
this place
of
would be perfect.
Oh, there's I hear some zombies. We've got company.
All right.
Okay, that should do it.
That should keep us going.
Who dropped?
it doesn't matter. I picked it up.
If you don't run,
I also picked it up. You saw it also.
Okay, I need to. Character.
Do we need to put them in bed?
No, you can just switch, they will go and rest on their own.
Yeah?
You don't need to put them in bed. Oh, yeah. Hello, come back, sir.
Ah, my axe is almost damaged. I don't have a lot of good. Oh, yeah. No. All my melee weapons are damaged.
Really?
Yeah. I beat too hard. Alright. Oh, I still have 48 bullets.
Oh, wow, yeah.
They're running away from me. What the hell is this? Come here.
What are you guys doing? Okay.
Why you run away? Don't do
okay,
it.
I'm going to do some base.
Not much left.
Maintenance.
Got it.
Oh, there's an infest-
So can we actually get like medicines and stuff in this base or not?
Yeah. I can make some.
And where can we get them? In the infirmary or?
Yeah.
will craft medical items.
But yes. I need water first, so.
Four bandages.
But I want to, you know, find an option that I can repair everybody. A blood plague. So maybe it's this. Medical help.
Something.
Yo, damn, man. This much noise is bound to attract a lot of zombies.
I think this is something.
Hello there.
And then I have.
Stay safe, my friend.
What is this? I don't have any infection, do I? No.
Why are all the gates open?
Otherwise we don't have any zombie problem.
Oh, hey, they can open them as well.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Two of them just entered.
Research a region access point available for 60 hours. I need to upgrade my base, otherwise I cannot get a new outpost. Oh. And for this I need knowledge of power and power. Well, power I can fix, I guess. That's just a mod. That's water. Yeah. Okay, power I cannot fix. Yeah, okay, anyway.
Yep.
Yeah, new mission? check the... Oh, that's me. No, I'm the doctor. Is the doctor that sick? Yeah.
Tell me you
come
on.
What did you talk about?
I need to switch to the lady.
Guys, I have bad news. I need to leave you.
Oh my god.
Why?
Maybe I will check if Chanel still can play.
Yo, anyone want to step up and lead us? Or should we just all keep running around doing our own thing?
So Chanel with all his Rocket League skills.
I don't know how long we still have.
Yeah.
It's almost six.
He's not aligned. Johan says I can join.
It's quite funny. I just shared like the link of our stream with my dad. And he's like, what the hell are you doing?
Yeah, I don't know how old your dad is, but I don't think he ever
has the end of the world
experienced
you.
A zombie infestation.
No.
Okay, so when are you leaving? Because I think we can do another mission, right?
Two main mission?
Yeah.
No, maybe not. I'm sorry.
Then I'm leaving.
Yeah.
So, but if Richard's coming, he wants he can play on my account.
Yeah, no, he's not online anymore.
Ah.
I can check with some other people. Moment.
Friends. Anywhere, everywhere.
Friends, I want to play with you! Ralph?
Oh, this is a shame. I think I've got ammo here, but I can't take it.
Aha! Uh-huh. So where are you? Oh, you're just wandering around.
A little bit.
I need to switch. Did I dump everything? Yeah, probably I did.
Okay, so thanks for playing, Milo.
Yeah, thanks for
you.
See
you next time.
Hope you liked it.
Thanks for helping. I hope you found it entertaining indeed.
Yeah.
We did find you.
You know what we could really use around here? Electricity.
Normally we don't take. I think next week we also have a nice game, right?
Which one?
Oh, I've got a screamer here.
Peter, what's the game of next week?
You not, please.
Peter.
There we go.
Hey, Peter.
Yes.
What's the game for next week?
What's the game for next week? That's a good question.
You forgot the title again?
It's something called Ancestors Legacy.
Oh yeah.
It's a game about the Viking era in
Britain.
And it's kind of like a strategy game, a real-time strategy game. Like, what did they say it was like? I haven't played it yet, so for next week I'll do a bit of my homework and I'll show you how it's done, I hope. But it's supposed to be a little bit like Command and Conquer-ish, even like
Battle Company of Heroes. Earth,
that kind of gameplay. But real-time strategy anyway, so
yeah.
Completely different type of game. And why we're showing you that game next week is because we have a bundle on some of our graphics cards. I believe a GTX 1060. But for more details, check our website because the promotion will be on there. So a bundle where you will get this game for free with one of those graphics cards. So definitely check it out. It's a new game. It looks really sweet. For me, it looks like something I'd really enjoy.
Bye-bye.
So, doei, thank you. See you tomorrow.
Definitely check that one out. So that's next week. Next week, Wednesday. Thanks again, Milou, for playing. For helping us out.
Thank you for all the team carrying.
Yeah.
Next time we do some Siege.
Next time we do some CS Siege.
I only did single player. I did some multiplayer, but you need to be ranked like 40 or something, and then you can do...
20, I think.
Or 20. I think I still didn't reach that.
So anyway, but yeah, so next week we have a very interesting and really nice game as well for you guys, especially if you're a bit more of a fan of strategy games instead of shooters. So we hope that's going to be entertaining for you guys as well.
So I selected another mission.
Did you? Okay. What's the mission?
Still Live, it's called, The Brewers. And it's...
Spell it out for me.
Yeah, let's take a car because it's on the other side of the map again. I always think. You want to walk?
How far is it?
Oh, it seems I'm the first one. Few vehicle upgrades. Oh, we can do light armor, race suspension, cargo.
Oh, yeah. That sounds good.
But you need to have an upgrade kit. And we don't have it. No, not yet. Okay. This is quite nice.
What is that?
Milou disappeared from the live stream, it, like with the name tag.
Oh, there we go.
Thank you, Robin.
So we got our editor in chief.
Yeah.
Doing the moves. Oh, ow. Okay, so this is something, once you get really close to the car, you can actually get hurt. Let's do this.
Oh!
Oh, no.
Everyone out, now!
Dude. No, I didn't hit him!
You did, and the car is hit. I'm getting out. It's, the longer you stay in the car, the more you get hurt.
Wait, me or the car?
No, you die.
Time to reload.
Shh.
Now the car should be fine again. You got a silencer on there?
Yep.
Hey, there's some box here.
Yeah, take the box. I will take... I want to drive.
You can actually block each other.
You...
It's like, no, I'll take it.
Hey, my old car! Oh, maybe we can race together.
Okay. Does it still work?
No, I need to wrap it. I forgot about it. And it's... Check the trunk. Need help?
Perfect.
Yep. Check the fuel. That's enough.
Yeah?
Are we going to race?
Yeah, sure. Let's do this.
I won't say dump him. To a waypoint.
Let's see if I can hit anybody who got it. What are these, like cows?
Oh, infestation left.
It's like a body slam, like your football, you know? So, are they all dead?
Yep. Going ready. I saved you.
I hope that definitely is faster.
Train if anyone's interested.
Oh. Hey, nice. Grind you, check this out. I left one alive, is that okay? Oh, it's quite nice driving behind you. They all come out after you drive by.
Exactly. Oh.
Don't worry. I used to go.
Oh, I'm actually starting to smoke a bit now.
I hit his head. Yeah, I know.
This is what the van is here.
Yeah, the van which didn't drive or need the fuel.
Hi.
Let me check.
Okay.
I don't have a car repair kit.
Look who it is. Hang out for a bit.
What?
What do we need to do here? What is the mission?
Something strange. The textures are black and white. You also have that? No.
I do see a lot of zombies here, so that's...
Good to see you. Come with me. Two's always better than one. Okay, you lead the way.
Hey, a beer in the morning is the best way to survive the apocalypse, don't you think?
That guy coming.
I can't say for certain.
I don't know what we need to do. Travel to the warehouse with Sheena to look for parts for the still. Okay. Are you Sheena?
We gotta accept that zombies ain't going nowhere. They're just a part of life now. Okay. Do they improve the world?
Check the map.
Progress is a myth. Survival is all that
counts. We are going to uncharted territory.
Is there nothing in here?
Get in your smoking car.
There's
a lot of stuff in here. A lot of stuff for you. Oh, what the hell? Everything is in here for you.
I don't see any.
Here, in this building. In this room, actually. In this very room. I've got three things for you. Nothing for me. Side office. You see this? All these desks.
These are all around us.
It's strange, it's not yellow anymore.
Thank goodness. Something we can use.
Maybe my stuff is inside here.
Yeah, this one shows up yellow.
Shoot, they heard that.
Facility mod. This is quite good loot.
There you go. You can thank me later. There's one even in here. You're done there.
Come on. In here, like where in here? Ah, yeah. Something in it. Ah, come on, just let's go.
Yeah, where do we go?
Texas are a little bit strange.
Yeah, it could be.
You have something in the back of your car? Sorry. You take her with you?
I don't know if I can.
Yeah, I.
How did that already get off?
Is he following me?
Yeah. Maybe you need to take this car, because then you can take them both.
Yeah, I don't know who's Sheena.
Me neither.
She's not important.
I'll take the other one. Then at least if you do need space for her,
You see, they're both getting in the car.
Come on, ladies.
Okay, where do we need to go?
I'm follow my smoke.
Follow my smoke.
the ladies the both almost. Open the door.
Nice.
I was driving slowly to not hit anything.
Yeah. Incoming horde.
Incoming horde?
Yes, thank you.
Why do...
Oh.
Okay, that
don't drive against me. I think you fix it. Is that a train? No, no. But this car is indeed not as nice as the other car. I mean, the other car is more like a sports car.
So where do we need to go?
I don't know. I see a yellow box. I'm going to unpack it. But we still need to go...
Waypoint.
It's still there. Across
double,
the
is that the
street.
Double storage we need to go to?
Do what?
The double storage?
Yeah.
There.
It's infested, by the way.
What the
Oh, sorry. I'm not feeling too good. Are you okay? You get bit by a plague zombie?
Who?
Not unless.
Why did I get out of the car? Oh, you see them? Come on, ladies, get in. Mine. 1, 2, 3. Oh, clear. Too late.
Some more coming. Yeah, there we go.
Dead body or what?
Yeah.
I'm running out of fuel.
Me too.
Some of those creepers are nearby.
Oh yeah. Just missing my shot. What do we need?
I don't know. I'm just trying to clear the surrounding here by running
yeah.
zombies I see.
Gracias.
She says gracias.
Gracias. Muchas gracias. Can't find
Señora. Mucha.
A lot of loot inside. Big building. Oh, I get a good...
I'll come and check it out.
No.
Yeah.
I'm going to drop this axe. Drop. Yeah, loot empty.
Next time I say.
Oh, nothing found. Yeah,
that's the ticket.
What?
I don't want the screws. Probably, you know, I always skip them, and probably later on you need like lots of screws. I think this is it.
Really?
Oh, find the parts you need to set up a still. Oh. We need to find... seven. Oh, I only find 7 of 25.
Sorry, can't carry that.
Okay.
What do you have 7 of 25?
It says on the right side, top.
Find the parts you need to set up a still. What is a still?
Like water source, I guess?
Really?
Not?
I don't know. Could be. But I was hoping that the mission would tell us.
I found a new car. Looks like an old one. It probably is. Yeah, so I need to pick up this. Because there are 25 parts. How many do we still need?
We've got 7 of 25.
Yeah, so probably I need
maybe,
this.
Is it not... like close to here then? Like,
I don't want to drop. I'm going to drop this.
I have no idea.
I knew my luck had
yeah,
run out.
Yeah, got it.
Oh.
Mm.
Talk to Sheena.
Yeah, where are you?
Sheena.
Oh, here we go.
You're
here you
a
go.
Lifesaver.
I hope I didn't give any explosives to her.
Boom.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I think we got another mission cleared.
I don't know, do we?
Yeah, and now we need to go back to our home.
Okay.
For some survivor activity.
Okay.
Oh, we have two cars, right?
Yeah. I'll take this one.
I take the smoking one.
Yes.
Smoking.
But it's really like smoking.
But where do we get gas, by the way?
Refuel car. I have some gas, I guess.
Okay, because I don't. And mine's almost
empty. I'm going to try to refuel it like partially.
Mm-hmm.
That's not possible.
I can check out these sheds here. Oh wait, she's coming out of there. Out of one.
So I'm going to use the fuel for my car. Worst case, you have to walk.
I've got some loot here still.
Let me check some questions. Okay, if there are any. Hello, Vele. If you're still watching. Mm-hmm. You think Jeroen should play?
I don't think he would be good at that.
I know, but that's funny.
Used to be a Fallout 4 guy, right? Some boxes here still with some loot.
Yeah, Vela wants your room to play.
Should never have asked.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm in the car. You're still doing the loot thing?
Yeah, but do you have any gas?
No, I just used it. Ah! Enemy! Sorry. Well, I should probably not do this because I'm already smoking too much.
That's a plague zombie over there.
My car is like. What the hell? There. My car is smoking. I need a repair kit.
I don't have one. Where's the bay? Feral zombie and a floater? Okay. We've got multiple bases or enclaves. Where do you want to go? Home base?
Yeah.
Okay. Blue waypoint.
Oh, I have a clown. Well, that's it. He was a zombie in a clown.
Great shot!
I'll go back to your to base already if you don't mind. Because I've got very few ammo, very few gas left.
This guy doesn't want to die. Okay, forget him.
Last magazine. Better make these shots count.
You have to accompany me.
Oh, big fat guy. Watch out.
I can't breathe. Maybe I should slow down.
I kinda need you here now. Go back to the base.
Okay. I'm going to check if the car still drives. A zombie driving. And another. Oh. Is that a zombie or not?
Okay. I'm out of fuel officially now.
Yeah, my car. Oh, he still drives. Come on. Yeah. Where are you?
I don't see you.
Holy moly! You're taking the long route. Are you without fuel there?
Yes.
Okay, I will come.
I just told you.
I will come pick you up.
Get some fuel, come pick me up.
Should not hit anything, right? Just stay alive.
But it's saying that I should stay close to you, which is impossible if you're driving
I'm not really driving fast.
No, but when you're driving away from me, you know, tethering imminent, you're gonna be tethered. Look out.
What is that?
I have no idea what
that is.
Here we go. I'm being teleported. There we go.
Oh! Easy! Hey.
I don't know where I'm gonna get teleported.
Where is it?
I don't know, it's a little of some zombies, so I actually got just in a bit.
Spawn kill, they call that.
Oh, I'm gonna be tethered again.
Well, you probably each time you're closer to me?
Probably.
I'm almost there.
I'm
home. I'm trying to not run over any zombie or house or, you know, what I normally always hit.
Yeah.
And the ladies in the car don't know, you know, what the idea is, because I don't know why you don't spawn in my car, you know, teleport to my car. I should not jump. Ooh. I always drive this side. I think you should drive the other direction. That's shorter for my... Okay, now burn. Will it automatically? Okay, few vehicles. Okay. Ah, Nick, come on.
Look, the desk is
gone. Oh, you're on base.
I'm here. Just the desk.
I hope I get some scopes for the sniper rifle, or let's say for this rifle, because...
Can you actually get
what's
scopes?
Happening?
I don't know. I have a silencer. Okay. Drop all I don't need
chasing.
Here.
Okay, I have a knife in his face.
I need some bullets for this one.
Okay, so I'm going to exit the game again.
We need a car repair kit, right? I don't have a car repair kit.
Still at it, huh?
Let's see if I can rejoin. Hopefully the thing will load.
I don't have a car repair kit, so...
That's unfortunate. Very unfortunate.
Robin?
Yes?
Can you please give me the notebook charger? Yeah, thank you.
Welcome to your friend's
bed. Running on fumes, like our car. Hey.
And it's back.
My God. Is it connected?
Yeah.
It's almost close, but it doesn't know we're here.
So you need fuel, right?
We needed fuel, yeah, for the car. But
yeah,
the car is like really far away now, so I don't know what.
Unless we improve our storage,
I know where
things
it is.
Are gonna keep getting broken.
I have enough fuel. So I'm but I don't have a repair kit. And I think we need to repair our cars first to actually get there.
I might have one.
Veerle is saying when Jeroen joins he will die within one minute and you guys can go home.
Yeah, I've got one repair kit.
Oh cool.
Or kit, whatever it is. Let's see, where's the car?
You also have that always on the wrong side of the house you
yeah.
exit?
Yes.
That's strange, right? Okay.
Repair.
Medicine can be dropped. Oh, I used it. I need to use it. So I need more medicine.
Yep.
Okay. I have bullets. I think I have everything.
My gun is showing yellow, by the way, so that's not a good sign.
Red is still usable.
Yeah, but not that many shots left.
Okay, let's take your car. And you fix this one?
Yes.
Looks fixed. Why the lady is going with us? That's only one lady.
She's still... Oh, it's because she's accompanying us, I think.
Well, as long as she has a gun.
Probably. And unlimited ammo.
Yeah.
As NPCs usually do. So, okay, we've got some wandering wards.
I have fuel with me.
I don't know where we left.
I have fuel.
Card,
yeah, I know. Okay. Please leave the door closed, lady. This one is really not going that fast. It's like a... Oh.
Yeah. As long as we keep our heads and, you know...
Probably there are. Yeah.
I think we can do this.
We did the... let me check quickly. The mission. Where are the missions?
Can you go to the blue thing? Because it sells their Brogun Rapskeleton as a vehicle and it's got a lot of fuel tanks. I'm wondering what that is. It's a blue, so you need to go the other way.
Yeah, I'm first going to pick up your car. Don't ask me questions.
We picked up a hitchhiker.
Okay, minus one.
Just go. Drive fast and we'll fall off.
Two doors open. Is that you?
No, that was the other guy.
Yeah, I know.
You're actually slowing down for now to jump off.
Yeah, you need to hit them in the right corner that In here? Yeah. I recognize the bodies.
I found a couple of things while I was out scavenging.
Who's that? I found a couple of things. Come on!
A street sign.
Yeah.
That stops the car. Okay. Yeah, it should be there. Get away from my car. You actually hit me and not the guy.
Yeah.
Dude.
I'm trying to save you. You can save your car.
I'm actually in the ground now. I'm stuck.
Oh. Yeah, I can
what
see.
What the hell is this? I don't know what the hell is going on here.
I think we found the bug.
I'm moonwalking. I'm not actually not doing anything. This is doing it by itself.
Well, I will fuel your car. It was only fuel you needed, right?
Yeah, I'll just log out and log back in. Oh, no, wait. Hey, and I'm out. It just jumped on the road.
Yeah, I also had that.
What the hell?
Do you mind if I take the race monster?
No, you can take the race monster. I'll take the other car.
Let's take this long...
I want to go to the blue point. Because there's a vehicle there that sounds quite interesting.
Okay.
So that might be nice to...
So,
kill people with.
I think we're gonna be okay for a while.
Oh.
Is this the...
There's a lot of people here.
Look out, we got a freak over here.
What are you going to do, lady? I heard something.
Oh yeah, this one is screaming.
I think he's inside this building.
No, he's outside here.
Oh yeah. I
wanna see that replay.
Crush them while they're down. I think I didn't hit any. Okay. Ah. Come on.
It wouldn't hurt to search around for supplies.
Why the guys always? Okay, nice. I see something yellow.
Oh wow, it's quite far away.
I need
still.
Help over here,
there's
and you're the best folks for the job.
No. Oh, you need to join me here, or else I'm gonna get tethered again.
Yeah, mom.
That
kind
of sucks about that.
No, well, you know.
No, well, yes.
I
need to rest.
I saw one guy eating on my, chewing on my car, and then I got out. Yeah, moment.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, I'm coming
down. Oh, there's a big guy.
I've got eyes
here.
On a juggernaut here.
Just let him. Two out of three, that's do it for me.
Okay, let's see what we can do.
Did I lose my I'm upside down?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I need to. Well, can I flip the car? Yeah. Oh, easy. Like Superman.
Like cow tipping.
Yeah, sorry. I want to hit as many.
But you're slowing us down.
All points. Left, right.
So 700 meters still. Oh yeah, you can't do it left. Wow. Okay, you can. I'm stuck.
Whoa.
I thought you could drive through like this fence. that's one really strong fence there. Like the strongest fence I've ever seen.
Yeah, you're ready to go.
Oh, okay. Yeah, don't do that because the fence can't. Okay.
Fixed. Don't worry. We fix it. Blue, right?
I still can't get through there though, but I'll have to go back around.
Yeah, well, there is no bridge, so. Oh, yeah, here's the bridge. I don't know. He lost his hat somehow.
I'm actually gonna have to try and avoid hitting people now.
Again?
Oh, there's a river, yeah, where did you go? Oh, he's good with that.
I'm there. What? Oh, it's new. I thought it was a second bit or something. Woo! Yeah, made it.
Yeah, you are at the blue mark?
Nah. Not yet. Come on. Your fuel is getting low.
Yeah. You brought some extra fuel. Kind of screwed.
No, not.
Because this vehicle also doesn't have much fuel.
Does anyone out there hear this? I wouldn't mind an assist.
And it's
flip. Now we're going to do the flip trick.
It's giving me a yellow smoke. Oh.
Yellow smoke?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm there. Hey. Sorry.
Guy. No.
I fixed the big guy for you. much. So you want that? How is it called?
What?
The car.
It's a Brogan Rapscallion.
And this one is called.
The Road Racer.
Road Racer. Which one is faster?
This one has more fuel.
This one has a Google something on top of
this
it.
This one is, yeah.
Okay, let's go home to our base.
Yeah, sure. Lead the way.
Not that far. Other side, other direction.
Right.
Uh-oh. I know how to go.
Oh, I've got some bad news.
I like the zombie killing stuff.
Anyone listening? I could use a little help here.
Okay, so I think that's it. Pretty nice game.
It's still gratifying to hit people and hit the
yeah.
No matter how many times you do it, really. Or it could just be us, you know.
Yeah, I think it's us.
I
still have
a
parking
today, like street signs are dangerous.
Yeah. You can flip cars very easy.
Yeah, don't hit them. They will mess up your car.
I'm home. Honey, I'm home. Oh, I'm home.
Let me just return there.
I'm really wondering if this will also influence the... I don't have anything. The single player mode. Hey, I got some toaster installed. Manage storage. Okay, that was it. Peter also
storage,
coming home.
Keep getting broken.
Parked. So we hope we can keep all the stuff during the single player game.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah, the desk is gone again.
So I think in a few days there should be a patch, I hope so, from Microsoft. Yeah, so next week we're going to play, Peter.
Yeah, what was it again? Ancestors Legacy. So the Viking game, real-time
can
strategy.
Can you switch?
Completely different game.
Yeah.
Something completely different for you guys.
Peter.
It's new as well. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
So completely different game, really something new, something different, and yeah, let's see how that works out. So next week.
Like a Company of Heroes game. Initially we had planned a product launch, but we postponed the product launch, so this new product, and we're not going to talk about what it is, but something very cool. We postponed until like July somewhere, so in July we're going to talk about the new product, so instead we're going to do... Yeah, I hope Company of Heroes type. I mean, I liked Company of Heroes. I played a lot, one and two.
As far as I've seen, it's more like a battle for Middle Earth, you know, that kind of...
I don't know that kind of game.
It's also a real-time strategy, but based on the Lord of the Rings strategy, which was also quite nice, I have to say.
Yeah, and we don't know how many persons we can play, two, three...
No, it's supposed to be multiplayer, so let's see what we can do there. That might be interesting, working together.
Week after, it's Computex, which is the biggest computer fair worldwide, so a lot of new stuff will be introduced. We hope to have some things here, so when is that? Let me quickly...
End of May, beginning of June?
Yeah, it's the first week of June, but exactly the date is the 6th. So the 6th of June, we're going to talk about Computex, a lot of new stuff. Maybe we have some stuff here. Actually, we already have some stuff here, but...
We can't talk about it, of course.
So
it's too early.
So, thanks for watching, everybody. We enjoyed it. We proved that we still cannot drive.
We never learn, but we won't stop trying.
So anyway, see you next week, Wednesday, 3 p.m. again? No, it's 4 p.m. Well, maybe we start at 3, depends on the gameplay. But today, we had a lot of problems with the multiplayer setup of this game. In the end, we managed to fix it. So that's why it took a little bit longer.
Yeah.
But thanks for watching. See you next week. Bye-bye.
See you guys. Bye-bye.